Hello, hi, Manakam. You have landed on this video because you want to know best free video editing software for 2020. Welcome back to one of the video. My name is Paul. Create weekly content based on editing and PhD guide. And management, e-business management and software project management and quality and all videos related to education. Subscribe now if you found any of my video lessons useful to you. Okay, as I said at the beginning, we are going to see a top three video editors for free without watermarks. Let's get into the video.
The three top free video editor for your video editing purpose. The first one is going to be VSDC. Okay, so the VSDC is one of the well maintained, first rank, best free video editors available online. Okay, and VSDC supports only Windows operating system. Okay. After that, this is capable enough to assist marketing professionals in creating product demos and how to use videos to improve knowledge base of their audience. So it doesn't leave any watermark on your video once you export your video, and you'll be quite impressed with the quality of editing videos, because VSDC provides a quality support to you and your video. Okay, so this software tool supporting a range of file formats. So you can create tutorials and different websites online, most of the things you can do. So VSDC have pro version, which has so many advanced tools such as mask tool, voiceover, chroma key for professional level editing. So the free option comes with the thing which is for beginners. You can use it for your learning purpose, and you can learn it from VSDC. So if you want to download, just you need to go this website as videosoftdev.com. Okay, once you landed this website page, you can see the options and features. Here what you have to do is go through it, VSDC free video editor, and how does it work, and there are so many things are available in their website. And if you want to download your video editor, go to download, click on video editor. Here it is. Okay, the file size will be 70 MB. Download your video editor. Here X64 version, and here 32 version is available. So find out your system version and then download appropriately. So once you download it, and you can install your VSDC free video editor. So this is our first option in our list, because it is provides most useful things. The only thing is it works in Windows platform only. So if you have Windows 10 and Windows operating system, if you are using Windows operating system, whether it is 64 version, whether it is 32 version, you can use this video editing software to create videos and to edit your videos. And the second one is second one in our list is open shot video editor. So you need to go this openshot.org, the website URL. So once you land this particular page, you can see all the features, how it works, open shot video editor. Okay, this one is really useful video editing application, and it works Windows and Mac as well as Linux. Okay, if you are using a Mac computer, you can download and use it, and if you are using Windows operating system, you can use Windows also, and if you are using Linux, you can download and install for Linux operating system. So it works almost Windows, Mac and Linux. Okay, so this one is one of the very good video editing software. Okay, if you are searching for a feature like easy to use software tool, it works really well for short video projects, and the kind of an award winning tool can provide you with a great result. So once you export your video, the video result and quality will be very good. And in this application, you can trim your video, and you can scale smoothly and resize your clips while missing audio information. You can just drag and drop, that's it. It is very useful. Just you can dragging and dropping it in your timeline, and once you've done that, you can export your video. So this is quite very easy for beginners, and it doesn't have a multi-cam editing ability, so this is quite a thing, and it is loaded with many other advanced features like suitable for professionals. Okay, so this list includes 3D animation tools also available, chroma key function available, and interactive tool is also suitable for the people who are starting with video editing and who wanted to create a video for social media and the YouTube channel. So this is a perfect application, video editing software, for the people who are starting your video editing, and who are starting who wanted to start your YouTube channel, and who wanted to make videos for your social media like Facebook, Instagram and Twitter. So this tool is really useful. So what you gotta do is, once you land this page, openshot.org, go to download. Okay, once you click on the download button, it shows that Windows 64-bit installer. It shows my Windows version. So one, if you are in Linux download, that system will automatically find out your version and show your preferred application version. Okay, so you no need to worry about which version you are downloading. The system itself analyzes it. The website itself analyzes it, and it shows that which version is compatible of in your system. Okay, so here you can see Linux download and Mac OS, Windows download. So all three options are here, and you can download it and use it. And this is a perfect tool for who are beginning in video editing. And now we are moving on to third one, video editing software, which is shortcut.org or shortcut. Okay. When you land this page, the website shortcut.org, you can find the downloading link here. You can click on that and download your shortcut video editor. It is one of the free video editor. It is open source video editor also editor. So it's an open source editor that extends support to a wide range of video file formats. Okay, so this is really a useful tool. Shortcut has huge beginners and you know, there are so many beginners who are using the shortcut video editor to start video editing, because it is quite easy for like interactive user terminal, and it is very useful to the people who are starting their video editing. There are a wide range of file formats also helpful, video audio effects, and there are so many variable frame rates also. It helps user to design a custom video very easily. Okay, so the once you change your, once you have an option to change video audio effects and frame rates, it is quite useful for the people who are starting, like filmmakers, filmmaking beginners. So those people can use this shortcut video editor. One of the most valuable features of shortcut is native timeline editing feature. You know, that does not require importing projects from the system. It is it allows several initiative actions, you know, that such as locking waveforms and multi-tracks to create your best and wonderful video. So the shortcut is one of the great tools, and you can download, if you want to use the shortcut video editor, you can click on this download and use it, install it and use it. Okay, so today we learned three video editing softwares. This is really useful to you, and I will make shortcut tutorial videos in upcoming videos. Okay, so you can learn step by step, particularly shortcut, and if you want, I will make OpenShot and as well as PSDG software, how to use it and how to do video editing also. Okay,
hello friends, I hope you like this video, and we will see you in the next video. If you found my videos are useful to you, and please subscribe and watch my lessons. Okay, and if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. It is here in the description box, and share these videos. And if you have any doubts, post your question in the comment section. I'll try to answer your question. And thanks for watching Learners Factory, and we will see you in the next video.